By taking our daughter to dinner?
Get over here.
Well, come on! What? What?
Pathetic.
What?
Just so pathetic.
Watch it, Cam.
Sucking up to our daughter because I caught you robbing me.
The only thing I ever robbed you of was good sex.
No sex is worth you, and you are not taking my daughter to a club with one of your music whores.
Oh, they're whores. When I met you, you were taking your clothes off in a strip club.
It was a job, Ed, and it supported you, just like every job I've had, including this one.
Yeah? And who paid to close up your nose?
You're such a fag. Let go of me.
What? I'll let go of you when I'm damn good.
Let go of her, Ed!
Catherine.
Just get him out of here.
I don't want to ever see you in this building again. This is our place of business, you understand that?
I always knew you two had a thing.
Go home, Eddie.
Sure.
One way